how God's been working on you and praying for you and praying for him, just how he's really just worked in your life. I'm just really proud of you and all you've done, and just getting to this point to be here in front of all these people. Lord, that's hard for you, but God is with you and loves you. I pray that during this time you just know that, if nothing else, just how much God loves you, that he will never give up on you. You know, his love is always there.
Amen.
And so I'm just
really
proud of you, and I'll
let
you
introduce
you. Come on, Emma.
I could stand up there all day. But they won't do that. Your love for, you know, animals and God and not so much children. She can't keep it.
I can't get for it.
So I just appreciate how open you've been with us about everything, and I'm just excited to be on the same
crew. Amen.
All right, well, Kenny, I have a couple questions for you. You ready? Do you believe that Jesus was the Son of God, that he was born, that he walked on this earth, that he died for your sins, and he rose on the third day?
Yes.
And what is your good confession?
Jesus is Lord.
Woo!
Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, you'll receive the forgiveness of your sins and be added to God's kingdom.
Amen.